AI has changed our life and work in many areas in recent years, be it in the private sector with speech assistants, for example, or in the industrial environment with innovative methods for process optimization, predictive maintenance, or quality control, to name only a few. With machine learning vision, we offer our customers a practice-oriented introduction to the topic of AI in order to gain first experiences in this field. As an application scenario, we have chosen the optical quality control, as this is an important step in many companies, for example, to distinguish good from bad components. As hardware, you receive a camera application module, a powerful computer, and all work pieces required for the experiments. A special feature of the camera is the flexible mount, which allows its position to be changed within a fraction of a second, thus enabling new experiments to be carried out quite easily. On the software side, our package consists of various software tools and course material that provides a step-by-step introduction to AI or machine learning. Theoretical parts always alternate with practical tasks. For example, the localization and detection of objects is one of the topics. In this task, the goal is to locate a certain label within the image, which of course does not always have to be in the same place. Furthermore, if the camera position changes during the experiment too, the task becomes even more challenging. A special feature of our system is the fact that it can be used as a single workstation, but also integrated into a CP factory, which then enables further application scenarios. In addition, we always work with real data, which must also be collected and, if necessary, pre-processed by course participants, which is quite close to common industrial practice. As a summary, machine learning vision offers to you the opportunity to gain experience in the field of AI or machine learning and to build up corresponding core competencies by means of practical experiments. And depending on the level of difficulty, this can be done without any programming skills at all.